Hey, thanks for joining us today. This is Phil of Rescue Computer Service and on YouTube, Rescue Tip. Here's a powerful tip for eBay buyers. In a moment, we will show you how you can score better deals and steals on eBay using a free online tool. A little known secret that some shrewd eBay buyers are currently using is to find listings that have been mistakenly misspelled by the seller. For instance, most eBay searches you type will show the same listing to multiple buyers, all competing in the same bidding war. However, the auction postings that most buyers never get to see in eBay are the ones that are misspelled. Sellers who accidentally misspell important keywords have a much smaller amount of buyers finding and bidding on these items. For these auctions, you will compete with a much smaller bidding pool. So to get the best deals, you want to search by entering misspelled keywords into your eBay search. This can be a real gold mine for you. Now, there are countless ways to misspell any product name, and you don't want to spend all your time manually inputting all possible choices. So, to quickly automate this process and find these gems, we can use one of the free online tools to quickly search various misspelled words. To demonstrate how this works, I will use one of these tools that I have included in the description below. Okay, here we are at one of the tools. This one's called TypoHound. And let's assume I collect old cameras and camera equipment. Well, Minolta is one of the brand names that I would look for, M-I-N-O-L-T-A. So I would type that into this search engine, and I'll hit the go or sniff button in this case. And it already found 72 auctions that have misspelled words. So let's look at some of these. Well, looks like the price is right. And if you notice, there's almost no competition. Is a Minolta camera, $10. Has 23 hours left, which means it's been running for some time and the seller doesn't even realize that they misspelled it. If you look at how it's spelling, it's Minolta. Should be Minolta. And here's another one. I'm not going to even try to pronounce that. Or this one, they misspelled it twice in the same auction. Here's another one. And again, if you notice, it has very little activity on here. All right, well, let's try another one. Now I'll try to search for old Polaroid equipment. And it found 81 auctions currently live and generated and ready to bid on. And if you notice again, this one has some activity, but not a whole lot. Again, it's all misspelled. That's not how you spell Polaroid, we know that. And neither is that, and neither is that. So we have a good choice. Now we will try another type of search. Now this is one of the search engines that I will list in the description below, and I'll put another one as well. This one is TypoBay. Relatively the same. Gives me the same options. Now I will search for amethyst. That one I even have trouble typing. And I'll click to see the results on this search engine. And it's listing various items. Some are of name brand with amethyst. Of course, that's also misspelled. No activity, no bids on that one. So this is a great tip that you can use when buying on eBay. And it could, as I say, could be a gold mine for you as the buyer. Well, hopefully this helps. And I would appreciate if you'll subscribe to our growing channel. And by the way, search through our channel videos. You'll see a lot more tips like this one. Thank you.